Hi children, today we are going to start our chapter 2 which is addition. So in under addition we are going to see exercise 1 and the topic addition of 4 digit numbers without regrouping. That is, we are going to do 4 digit of numbers which is going to be added and with the concept without regrouping. I'll just tell you what is this actually regrouping when doing this addition. So for example, I have written here two sums, we'll see one by one. So whenever you get the numbers, you are supposed to give the place values. Okay, so I have just written the place values: ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, and ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Okay, so after giving the place values for the given number, you are supposed to compare the numbers place value. That is, whichever the highest place value, you are going to check it. So here, which is the highest place value? 1000. Okay, so in thousands place value, you have 3325. So this number has to be added with 2231. Understood? So whenever you are doing the addition or subtraction, first you have to write the place values from the ones. Ones, tens, hundreds, and thousand. So why we are stopping here till thousand? Because the highest place value which is given for you is 1000. Okay, so after giving the place values, you will be writing the number according to the place values. So whenever you write the number, you are supposed to write from the right side to left side. That is, from ones place to thousands place. So in ones place you have 5, in tens place 2, in hundreds place 3, in thousands place again 3. So this 3325 has to be added with another set of number, 2231. So when you write the second set of number also, you are supposed to start from the ones place. That is, in ones place 1, tens place 3, hundreds place 2, in thousands place again 2. So now these two numbers are going to be added. Okay, so whenever you start writing the numbers, you are supposed to write from the right to left. So that is, ones to highest place value. And whenever you start adding the number, there also you are supposed to start from the ones place. Okay, so in ones place you have 5 and 1. That is, 5 plus 1. That is, after 5, 1 if you add means you will get 6. And in tens place, 2 plus 3 gives 5. Here 3 plus 2 gives again 5. Here 3 plus 2 gives again 5. Okay, so here we have done the addition and the concept without regrouping. That is, when you add the two numbers, you are getting only one digit number. So that the remaining tens place value, the second digit of number, cannot be given here. Okay, so directly if you add two numbers, you will get one digit number. So that you don't want to split the number to the next place value. So that is called without regrouping. So after adding two numbers, you will get one digit number. So that you don't want to regroup the whatever the answer you got it. Right? So one more sum I'll just show you. That is 5972. So I told you to give the place value. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. So first, which is the highest place value? 1000. So start writing the place values from ones to 1000. After writing the place value, you will start taking the first number and you will write according to the place value. So under ones place value, I told you, you are supposed to start from the ones place. So under ones place you have 2, in tens 7, and then hundreds 9, thousands 5. So this number has to be added. The second set of number, we will start writing from the ones place value again. From 4, tens 2, hundreds we have 0, in thousand we have 1. So after writing the number, see, can you able to see the numbers are arranged in the order wise by place value. So after placing the number according to the place value, start adding from the ones place. That is 2 plus 4 gives 6. Okay. So 6 is a one digit number. So that you don't want to split the number. And next place value gives 7 plus 2. You will get 9. And in hundreds place, 9 plus 0. That is whichever number, it can be whatever number, whenever you add with 0, you will get the same number. That is 9 plus 0 gives the same number 9. 5 plus 1, next place value 5 plus 1 gives 6. So if you see, in all the digits we got the answer after adding, we got the answer only one digit number. So that we don't want to split the number to the next place value. So this is what without regrouping. Whenever you add two numbers, you will get a single digit of answer. So hope you have understood. Thank you.